Hey everyone, welcome to Health Panel. Today, we're going to go over 4 best essential oils to strengthen your immune system. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss when we upload new videos. Make sure to watch until the end to discover how to strengthen your immune system, so let's get into the video. Probably you must have already noticed that we love essential oils on this channel, right? Did you ever use any essential oils? You have to tell us about it. We really like hearing about your experiences. These oils are excellent to prevent many virus diseases and to strengthen the immune system. The most common questions are, how can I safely enjoy their benefits? How to correctly use the oils? Which ones are better to prevent diseases? Now you will discover about 4 essential oils that can help you protect yourself against viruses and also boost your immune system. Eucalyptus essential oil. This type of oil is antibacterial, antiviral, antifungal, mucolytic, expectorating, and decongestant. Tea tree essential oil. Tea tree oil is anti-infectious, antifungal, antiviral, antiseptic, and antibacterial. Another benefit is that it stimulates the immune system. Have you ever known that tea tree oil is considered one of the most powerful antiviral essential oils? Do you like this video? If you're enjoying it, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and share with your friends. Thyme essential oil. You probably have already used or at least have heard about thyme, haven't you? Recently, we made a video about the benefits of thyme to our health. Because it contains thymol, this essential oil has antibacterial, antifungal, antiviral, mucolytic, expectorating, bronchodilator, immunostimulant, and neurotonic properties. This type of oil is also rich in phenols, which help fight viruses and infections immediately. Ravintsara essential oil. From the Cinnamomum camphora family and widely used in traditional Malagasy medicine, Ravintsara is similar to eucalyptus due to its antiviral, anti-infectious, antibacterial, antifungal properties. It stimulates the immune system, is mucolytic, expectorating, and neurotonic. This type of oil is good to treat respiratory issues. These oils can be used daily. The best way of using them is by inhalation. Apply a few drops of your chosen oil in a diffuser or aromatherapy necklace. Try these essential oils to boost your immune system, then share the results with us. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos of Health Panel and much more, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.